another, okay, so another 4 ang lumabas na again, another exercises or exercise application. So, lagi tayong naka-on guard position. Hindi tayo nagpo-position ng ganito sa inatrice nyo. Kasi this is what an inganyo form. So, we always start in this position para ma-apply ko yung mother technique. So, mother technique is parry and target. Okay. So, this is another exercises. One, then kanina, eto, eto. Next time, eto position lang ang ito. So, hindi ko nadadalhin doon. Kasi itong last position ko, ibabalik ko sa taras, slash, and slash with the open position. Okay, yan. So, pari, slash, slash, then another slash, then a hook, slash, and slash. Okay, again, so, siyempre, papakasin natin ito ng left and right kasi pagdating sa sparring o labanan, wala nang dapat laging right-handed ang matake. Paano kung left-handed yung opponent natin? So, kaya mo pa rin i-execute against a left-handed guy. Okay, so, right-handed guy, parry, slash, 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 and then hook, slash, and slash para makabalik ka sa open position. Next, so against left-handed guy, so attack is coming from this side, ito ngayon ang hook, ito ang palo. Hook, palo, palo, then palo, then tras ka, palo, open position. Okay, then, so parry, slash, slash, and then pull this arc hook, then to chada, then yung angulo. Okay, against left-handed, parry, tapos slash, slash, and slash, and then thrust, open, open in this position. So, lahat ito is against angle, angulo, or angle from sarada. So, against a right-handed, against a left-handed. Okay, sana makatulong sa mga gustong matuto ng double surge audio.